Greetings, welcome to my domain. I'm the King Frogs Michael. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. You missed. Bye. I love being able to do that. That's fun. I gotta play. Silent Shroom. I don't have an axe. What? Hey, Link. Sorry for calling out to you from the river. Since I pressured you into coming, not much of a pressure, I needed to get this job done anyway. And it just how it happened to be first on my list. Are you wearing a whistle? Are you a lifeguard? I was not sure you would really come, though. I'm pleased things are going well. Ever since the strange occurrence, there have been a lot of monsters around here. Be careful as you proceed. And hurry! All my fellow Zora are anxiously awaiting your arrival. Okay, bye. It's just, Link was just standing there, just as if going, what a fucking idiot. Well, isn't that a way to stop things from moving? Okay. Oh, I'm almost dead because a boulder rolled down. I'm gonna eat some fruit. Hi! No, no. For fuck's sake. Don't you dare slippy me. Yeah, come here. I need your sword. Give me this. No fucking way. I'm trying to climb past those thorns. I'll never make it, and I'll never make it alive. Oh, hi! to use electric weapons. This is where I need that juice, that liquid, that elixir. Okay. Killed you. Oh. Ooh, I got some bomb arrows. You're the only one who can use one of these. Fucking burn. Don't mind if I do. Time to try out these new bomb arrows! Ow! Now where did I end up? You can play that game. Say you're stronger than electricity. You or me? Another soldier's bow. What bow can I drop? This one. I actually have to light the damn thing, don't I? So that's the group I actually have to worry about. How far am I now? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? Sup, dude? Sorry for calling from so far away, but the domain is still ways off. Making good progress. Oh, God, I hope so. I should be along soon myself. It won't be much longer. In the meantime, I'll be cheering you on from here in the river. So hang in there. You can do it. Stay strong. Why don't you come here and help me fucking fight? Screw you, then. What the fuck was that? I couldn't see what I was doing. I couldn't see what I was doing! What the fuck? See what the soup ladle does for me. Actually. That works. Okay. Another bridge. Could glide over there. But then I want to see what these little folks have for weapons. Hey guys. Hi. Well, that guy burned. Take the seared steak, thank you. Any more of you? There's another group over there. That's just you then? Thanks for the food. I'm gonna go now. Actually, I think I should eat something. Oh, what now? Hey, Link! You're almost halfway to Zora's domain. Oh, by the way, there are a few spots up ahead. Lots of enemies, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Oh, fuck you. I believe you, Link. I don't. What a coward. Alright. Oh, perfect. I'll need that bonus. Items you want to see float. Oh, neat. Oh, that'll be perfect. Prime meat and seafood fry. That's different. Alright. Oh, jeez. All righty. All right. Good. What else can I get? Goo, do. Hold the salt, hold this, hold one of these, throw in this, I'm saving that for a thing. One more of these. Ooh. That works. Son of a bitch. Hey, Sidon, eat this. Smart cookies, those are. They're using Home Alone tactics now. What idiots. If I want to climb that, I'm going to need to wait till the rain stops. Otherwise, I'll be fucked. Did you throw? A Zora spear. Several of these. You are an idiot. What else is up here? There's a thing up here. You're dead now. Hey. Oh, you're different, aren't you? Thank you. What an idiot! Forked boomerang, neat. History of Zora, Part 1. The Eternal Zora's Domain, as told by King Dorophin. The reigns of Blessed Lanaru, since ancient times, with an abundance of pure, clean water. Seeking a bounty of such water, the Zora gathered there. Thus, as the legends go, the domain was born 10,000 years ago. The land was rich in ore, and so a unique form of stone masonry was developed to create our new home. The domain is one great giant sculpture, a feat of architecture that has drawn admirers the world over. Our great domain will ever stand as a hallmark of the esteemed artists who made it an eternal symbol of Zora pride. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna drop one of these. I'll keep this one on hand for now. Moron, hi. 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 That's sailed long. I never want to get that arrow. Oh, look, my arrow. Another arrow. And a random path. Oh, hello. That was useless. To come this way. Ludo's Crossing. Ruto, named after Princess Ruto, I'm assuming. Oh my god, I'm finally on the last third. Is something gonna happen on this bridge? Seems like it, doesn't it? Hey, Link!
Look below! Down here!
You're still pretty far off, my friend, but I was sure you'd be passing over this bridge, so I've been waiting for you. You'll be in Zora's domain before you know it. In fact, I'm gonna head that way too. I shall meet you there. Whoa, Link! Beware, warrior. A monster approaches from behind you. Oh, I'm not worried.
What's this?
Oh, Moblin Club. Breaks easily, so I'm not taking it. Stimulus Shroom. Perfect. Okay, what now? I don't have time for this. Hi! Woo! Boy, that was hard. A wooden shield. I'm not taking either one of those. I'm assuming this is part two. History of Zora, Addendum 1. King Dodorphin stands his ground around 100 years ago after King Dorifin ascended to the throne. A stray guardian crossed upland the Zorana into our domain. The guardians seemed unstoppable. Our best soldiers' spears barely left a scratch on its metal hull. It was then our king, Dorifon, without a thought for his own safety, came out to face the guardian himself. With supernatural strength, he lifted the guardian and hurled it into the ravine. The impact of the fall left the guardian in pieces, and it was never to trouble another Zora ever again. The citizens celebrated the king's valor. From then on, their trust and respect for him grew beyond compare. You could still see the scar he earned that day on his forehead, a token of his triumph. Put these away for now. Oh, that was another thing. Take another radish. I got a vantage point here. Looks like the only place I'm heading now is down without incident. So let's head down without incident. Hi! Can't surf anymore. Hi. Moblins. The only ones left is moblins? After all I fucking faced, the only ones left are moblins? What does this one say? Alright. Of the Zor parts, then, the hero who defeated the Le. As to King Dorifan, there was a time when the people of the land were threatened by the Dra Beast. I'm guessing it's supposed to be Dread Beast. Le, who lived on Plum Mountain. But one Hylian drove the beast back and restored peace to the The Zorahelm won in this fight. North of blank near the ruins near Grun Lake. It rests there to her the Diz. Of the Hele. Of the Hero Link. Yeah, I'm guessing that says Hero Link, because, you know. Why the fuck not, wouldn't it? Out of facing Lizelfos? The only ones left were moblins? There's a shrine over there. Ooh, another axe. I might need that. Well, fuck you too. I'll head into the shrine that's over here. Considering the thing that the sensor is just screaming at me. Oh, Zoral's Domain, finally. Oh, look, a shrine! Oh, finally, I made it in. I think Link is tired too, not just me. Whoa! Do you expect? I've been waiting for you, Link. Good for you. Welcome. Behold the pride of my people, Zora's Domain. Now I shall introduce you to the king. Hurry this way. Can I take care of that shrine first? Yes, I can. Hello? Huh? What is it? Master Link! Is it truly you, the Highland Champion? It's me, Riven. We used to swim together when I was but a child, remember? That sounds familiar. Well, it has been 100 years since then. And now over 130 years old. I must say, you've aged well for a Hylian. Unbelievably well. Now to think about it, shouldn't you be dead? Sorry, that may be a bit too personal question. Hem! Father! On guard duty right now. Oh, right, sorry. The leader of the pack, Baz, the heroine, Gaddison. And my father, Trello. They all have aged quite a bit, I'm afraid, but they're all doing well. Oh, but Master Link, you probably shouldn't speak to the elderly. Oops. Sorry for keeping you too long. You have business in the throne room, right? Please proceed there, at your earliest convenience. Thank you! Humph, humph. Oi! Hylian! You must be exhausted after your long journey. Oh, as for me, I'm called Lido. But enough about me. Could I possibly ask you to go and meet with the King Dorivan? He's in the throne room. Please go ahead.
Yeah. First, though, I'm gonna take care of the shrine while I'm here.
Since I'm here, you know. Plus, the scanner won't stop yelling at me until I complete it, so. You better not be a combat trial. I just did combat! You better be a thinking trial, not a combat trial. I just finished a fuck ton of combat. I don't need any more. Please be thinking, please be thinking, please be thinking, 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 yes! In the name of the goddess Hyrule, after this trial, oh, thank God.
Pushing power. Can I stasis you?
No, no, no!
Wait a minute. Can I?
Yep, that hurts me.
I want to get to that chest, so that means
oh God! Ha!
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, then. Yeah, I had a feeling I had to come up here. No? Maybe? Maybe that'll work? Nope, nope, nope. You're going down. You're going down. Okay, then. Okay. That's what I wanted. That's so stupid. Anyway, thank you all so much for joining the experience. Even if you enjoyed the video, hit the like button to raise hell. Subscribe some more, and I'll see you next video. So long.